Self-paced quizzing gives the participants an opportunity to answer questions at their own leisure, get scored, and see their correct answers. Self-paced quizzing is ideal for asynchronous learning in the education environment, as it gives the lecturers the ability to quiz their students to gather their understanding either before or after a class. To get started, all you need to do is create your survey. I've got one in here already imported, and just to see, I've got 5 different questions in my survey and they all have a correct answer set. You must make sure your questions have a correct answer set for the self-paced quizzing feature to work. I just need to start my quiz and I will open up the participant app to show you what it looks like. I will just click through to the survey icon, and as you can see, I have my survey loaded in here, and I'm just going to quickly randomly answer the questions to the survey. Click submit and that will send in all of my answers. As you can see, I've got my score up here, my performance, and it's letting me know I've got 1 out of 5 questions correct. And if I come down to the bottom here to take a look at the individual questions, I can see which questions I got correct and which ones I got wrong. As you can see, it's got a person icon that's to show me which answer I gave versus the question that is correct. As we can see here as well, we've got a confetti icon that is to show me that I got that question correct. With each of the questions as well, I have the correct answer explanation set up, which will appear in a box like so. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel for more hints and tips.